Those who enter the car market intending to go electric have more and better choices than ever, reducing the odds that they'll just give up and buy fuel-efficient, gasoline-powered model instead. But what about the other way around? The shopper who goes into the dealership expecting to buy a gas car and winds up choosing an F. Will that ever happen?
Forget your last betrayal. I'll never forget this day.